In this segment, I'm going to talk about some of the common products that are used to repair broken PVC pipes. In this case, we have what's called a bolted repair coupling. This is used to repair large PVC main lines. Here we have a product called a slip fix. This is a real good product if you have to work in a very tight area. It gives you a lot of flexibility with your repair. Here we have a common 3/4 inch slip coupling. These can be used for real simple repairs if you're able to lift the pipe up enough to just use the slip coupling. Here we have the bell end that is commonly available on PVC pipe. Many times you can use the bell end as a slip coupling in making a PVC repair. Here we have a compression coupling, and I'm actually going to demonstrate a repair with a compression coupling and talk about the features and benefits of using the compression coupling. I'm now going to demonstrate how to repair a broken PVC line using what's called a compression coupling. A compression coupling has a lot of nice advantages. First of all, you don't have to use any primer or PVC cement to install the compression coupling. Also, it doesn't matter if you have water dripping out the pipe. So to make a repair using the compression coupling, we're first going to unscrew the end. We have the compression end and a gasket inside of it. We're going to go ahead and install that on one end of the pipe. And kind of center the compression coupling over your brake. We take the other compression end off, and here again we have a gasket inside of there. We're going to install the compression end on the other piece of the pipe and install our other grommet or gasket. The final component of the compression coupling is the sleeve. We're now going to center the sleeve over the area where the repair is and then simply tighten the compression ends until they're tight. And that's all we have to do to make a repair using a compression coupling.